Adaptive smart learning, we are talking about planet Earth, air and atmosphere. You cannot see, touch or smell air, but it is all around you. When you say the air smells foul, it is not the air, but the particles in the air that smells. There is a thick layer of air around the Earth called atmosphere. It is made up of multiple gases. When the air gets warmer, it goes up. So when you fill balloon in an air and heat up the air, it gets warmer and the hot air balloon goes up. Gas burners in the basket is used to heat up the air. Without the air, plants and animals cannot live. We need oxygen. Plants take in carbon dioxide and give out oxygen as a part of photosynthesis. Plants take in oxygen to breathe, to keep themselves alive. The gases in the air, like oxygen, is only 20%. Nothing can burn without the presence of oxygen. Nitrogen is about 3/4, that is about 75%, and is helpful in making fertilizers. Helium is used to fill up balloons because it is lighter and it floats. Carbon dioxide is used to make bubbles in the fizzy drinks, for example cola. We breathe out carbon dioxide. Neon is used for lighting tubes, neon bulbs. Excess carbon dioxide in the atmosphere is not good for us. The atmosphere stops the rays from the space hitting the planet, that is from the sun or from other stars. This layer is called ozone protection. The atmosphere makes the Earth safe to live. It also keeps the Earth warm by preventing too much of heat coming into the Earth or too much of heat from the Earth getting out during the colder weather outside in the universe. As you go upwards through the atmosphere, the air becomes thinner and colder and it gets more and more difficult to breathe. Eventually the air runs out and there is a vacuum where there is no atmosphere. At the top of the mountain, the air is very thin. That is why we carry oxygen cylinders. The cars, the buses, the heating boilers, factories, all these put out gaseous pollution or gaseous waste into the atmosphere. This smoke pollutes the air and makes it difficult for us to breathe. Thanks for watching this video.